I really like this new setup. Hey guys, Nine Tails Commander here. So for the first episode of Vlogging with NC, I want to take a bit of a stand back and explain exactly what's been going on in my life recently and also what I'm planning to do with the channel in the foreseeable future. So, the first thing I want to talk about is actually something that happened in my life back in December, I think it was December or later November, and that was the fact that I actually started a new job. Yes, that's correct. After years and years of trying, I was finally able to secure a job. Right now, it is only a part-time job, but it's going to go up in hours as the time moves on. I'm working for a growing company, and the more work they have, the more hours I will get. But it's a start, it's a good start, and it's something that I very much enjoy doing. And as for will this affect the channel, not in the long run. I don't think it's going to affect the channel in the long run. Of course, being the fact that I'm working now means I have less free time to myself. But as I said previously, it is still a part-time job and it is still something that I personally want to keep doing. So YouTube is something that I'm going to keep on doing. I don't have any plans to stop, even with getting a part-time job and even with the recent announcements they made with the monetization. Probably talk about that in another video. But the new job is going to streamline my life quite a bit because of the fact that I'm going to have time to myself and I'm also going to be working part-time. So I should be able to balance the two and be able to make things be a bit more consistent on this channel from this point onwards. Now, moving on from that, now that I've gotten that out of the way, I also want to talk about the content of the channel on what exactly I plan to be doing. Now, the channel is kind of going through a bit of a soft reboot because if you look at a lot of the videos that came out last year, while I did feel that there was a decent amount of variety in what to pick from, I also felt that in the long run, there isn't enough variety. Last year, I mostly uploaded NC Plays, Super Smash Bros., and Splatoon 2, with the odd review thrown in here and there. Now, while I was happy with a lot of it, I also feel that there's a bit of an emphasis towards online and NC plays, and I kind of want to streamline it a bit and try and branch out on the types of content that I want to bring to this channel. Now, one particular area that I do want to talk about in this video is Pokemon. Honestly, the Pokemon side of this channel has really not been that good lately. I've not brought back any of the Pokemon Battle online videos I used to do, and I've pretty much only been doing Pokken Tournament under the NC Play series. Outside of Pokken Tournament, I haven't really done anything with Pokemon. Now, I am looking to change that. I am definitely looking to change that. I do want to increase the amount of Pokemon content I'm going to be featuring on this channel. Currently, I have two projects that are planned, both of which you all know about. I definitely want to keep making Pokken Tournament Deluxe online videos, and I also want to bring back the Pokemon online battles I used to have back in the days of Pokemon Battle Zone. I do have the format for the new Pokemon series in the works. I cannot say exactly when I'm going to be bringing this new format out, but I hope for it to be soon. At the very least, Pokken Tournament Deluxe will be coming out first, followed by the new Pokemon Battle format. But I'll probably make a technical breakdown covering all the information about everything new with that new series, so keep a lookout for that. Now, the next area I want to talk about is actually the genres. See, The thing I'm trying to tackle with this particular channel is I'm trying to create a bunch of different genres for the types of content. I say create, I mean like create videos that are covering specific genres. We've got Pokemon covering the RPG side. We've got Smash Brothers and Pokken covering the fighting game side. I also plan to upload Stardew Valley real soon, which is gonna kind of cover the life simulator genre. And there's also Fire Emblem Warriors for the hack and slash genre. I think it's the hack and slash, yeah, the hack and slash genre. What I'm trying to say is that I'm trying to increase the variety in the types of genres. Another one I've just thought of is the racing genre, which of course Mario Kart 8 is going to be covering. So that's essentially my plan in regards to the genres. So that's it really. Now the next area I want to talk about is actually this show, Vlogging with NC. I do want to make more of these. I do like making vlog style videos like this. And as I recently mentioned in the technical breakdown, I do want to point out that I will be doing kind of like mini reviews on this show. As I've stated several times, I do like to only dedicate reviews to games that I feel genuinely deserve the time and effort, because reviews take a long time. People often underestimate how long it takes to make a review. It can take a really long time, and some games, they're just not worth going through all the hassle if I personally feel the game doesn't deserve a review. And she's just popped up. Hello, say hello. Go on, get away. But reviews take a really long time to make, and I feel that some games, I do want to talk about them, but I feel that they personally don't really need a full-scale review for me to get my points across. I do already have a few games in line to review under this show, as opposed to a full review, but I also want to increase the amount of Vlogging with NC videos that I'm going to be making, because I do like doing this, I do really enjoy doing this. Now I also want to stress that even though what I said earlier about NC plays taking a bit of a big stand on this channel, or at least a few months ago it did, I do want to make more NC plays, because NC plays is a series I very much enjoy making. It's a series that I feel is a good way to branch out and really offer a good variety in all the different games. So expect more NC plays. I have a lot of fun making them. I've had overall decent reception for people that have watched them. I haven't really had any complaints or anything like that, so I'm guessing it's well received even for my viewers. So expect more NC plays, and yeah, that's really it. So yeah, I believe that is everything. Let me just check my notes. Yep, that's everything. I literally have everything written down so I don't forget anything. So I will see you guys in the next Vlogging with NC, or the next video for that matter, and peace out. Thanks for watching.